sauce.
The Sundom for Meridian.
No, I'm awake and alert.
The nuke tailoring looks even more shoddy up close. Didn't think that was possible.
turned off his machines.
Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. Alright, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What night falls will...
I wonder where the path through that crevice leads. It's a long way to come just for a campfire. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively... modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disk, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse. Before I sensed the threat they might become, it was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Through here. Collected machines. Patrol guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for war yet to come. You have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Oh, sorry.
explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That...
Here we go.
Nice not to be working the pit tonight. All that crap.
By the sun!
I can hear you, I think. Die, apostate! Can't save you.
Sacrifice in the ring. But he showed no thirst for it.
More focus than you
he averted his gaze.
Now how about
for the sun, I told him. Do not shield your eyes. In all things, it is absolute.
Just
one day,
get
he nurtures life.
Destroy
the
module, scorch his life away. Fast as you can.
He burns the skin of champions and wretches alike.
Sounds busy.
Never does the sun show pity.
Let's hope.
That is the example a Sun King must follow. The example of your father. But before my instruction could take hold, she was... was there, clutching him to her robes, burying his face against her breast. How is a king to rule when he cannot even see?
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Taking a nap?
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for... We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. Machines are made. Could find a way to override them there.
Yes, you're very friendly. We've lived under the same sun all this time. Imagine that.